Good morning, guys. It is my opening day. Not quite the morning that I wanted to have. I'm climbing up the tree a little late this morning, and I had 5 deer stop right here about 25 yards coming in from the field. Man, that was a bust. Had some deer over here before shooting light too, tearing up our new spot setup. They were already on it, so this is good. This is good. I've seen a lot of deer this morning. The hunt ain't over yet. It's only 7 o'clock, so we'll see if maybe we can't get something moving through some point in time in the morning. Grab a little something to eat. We got rain in the forecast throughout the day, but I don't care if it's lightning and thunder out. It's deer day. We ain't moving. It's hunting season, baby. It is hunting season. We're here. Feels a little different. I hope they have a good season, too. Just had about 7 of them coming off the ridge like I knew they would. Right down here, hung around this tree for a little bit. I got my buddy packing his car up. And they got timid and ran back. Man. Sure, I was gonna get one of them big does. I got no problem right now getting a hold of one of them does. If I don't get one this morning, I'm totally cool with it. It don't matter. I'm good. He ducked it. Shot was just a tad high. And he ducked. And it grabbed even higher. Looking at that arrow, that's all muscle blood. I put it right through his upper back. No man's land. We're waiting for the deer. At least I know there's other bucks out here. I'll settle for those if they do come back. Alright guys, so morning hunt was quite eventful. I shot on a 9, grazed him. I had a bonehead move, early season jitters. I should have known better, getting him to pick that head up so he can't drop them shoulders. Shot was already a little bit high coming off. He was closer than 20, unfortunately. Put the shot just a little higher than I wanted to. And then him ducking that arrow didn't help shot placement at all. It is what it is. Learn my lesson now. Get that out of the way. Hopefully he comes back. They have no idea where that came from. They have no idea what happened. None of them saw me. None of them looked up at me. Nothing. Shortly after he left and we got down to check everything, climbed back up in the tree, and it didn't take but 30 minutes. I had deer around me all morning. They were over here at the corn. They were over in that, like, brush area eating on some stuff. I'm not too sure what it was, but we're set up for the evening now, and I'm hoping that we're able to get a shot off on at least one deer. Praying for antlers. Praying for antlers, but we'll see, right? It's looking pretty good. We got some cloud cover. It's not too hot out here right now. The bugs aren't terrible, which is actually surprising. I'm going to get what I can on film, guys. The GoPro just freaking died, unfortunately. I forgot to turn it off, so it's just sitting back here behind me for no reason whatsoever. Have to get everything with the phone, but that's fine. Y'all just stay tuned, hang in there. Bear with me. I know beginning of the video is not how we wanted our hunt to go, trust me. But we'll be back on them. We will definitely be back on them.
mate.
Trees, we're gonna let her pass. Her hunt's not over yet. Alright, well, after the tracking job, she didn't really go far. Probably went about 50 yards. Fell over. Severed that main artery in her spine. Oh man. There she is. What an opening day, man. My first deer on opening day ever. Ever. I've never gotten a deer on opening day before. And she ain't a bad one to have. That's a big deer. Big girl. Big mature doe. What we're going to do is, we're going to get her out of here. And then we're going to set back up for the rest of the evening. Let's get it. It's been the day. It has. That was not the best of shots. But it did the job. She ran 50 yards. I heard the crash and I knew she was done. I severed that main artery in her spine. My God, that was graphic, but I really couldn't ask for a better day. That's meat in the freezer right there. My God, I cannot believe that just happened. And it's only 4:30, y'all. It don't get dark for another 3 hours. Now it's just a waiting game. Can we do it 2 times in 1 day? We'll see. I was gonna shoot one of them does if they came in and gave me a shot. That one was broadside, I probably could have got it, but I figured I'd just hold off. It's all good though. Looks like we got a storm brewing. That's probably why they came out so early, but we'll see if maybe some more could swing on over. But that wind picked up and it kind of spooked them, so just a waiting game.